distance when it is. We have two more parts to get. And not every part is necessary, as we learned in the last one. So getting every part in here wasn't necessary for all of these. Nope, but I'm determined. If I get all the parts in this area today, we'll be on to the Emperor Volblax. And the last part we need to take off. We have 27 parts and it's day 24. We have a lot of buffer. We could train up on reds, get more reds. Because we have a lot of blues. But no. We're gonna be focusing on ship pieces. As I am done. I am done with this planet. I'm sure Omar is too. But so on today's episode, it looks like we are going to have to go to the bottom corner here. So because we got that piece, we got every other piece, but we will still have to go to the bottom corner. I think I'm gonna go get that piece. And so, I believe there's lots of water down there, so I'm going to take 40 reds. 40 reds? No, it's blues. Usually I take reds. It's still confusing me, although it's been like 6 episodes of me just non-stop taking blues, that's it. 40 blues. I hope that's enough to this next part. Oh, I heard about this one. Here, now. Over here. So it's essentially we need to turn our blues into yellows to then turn them into blues again. But we have to first get rid of these water tanks. I think I'm gonna just carry these out. Other Pikmin to get. It's just a bit past here. Let me put reds on this stuff. Essentially, I'm gonna take these blues and go back. Come on, guys. Don't have time for that. Snitch us some water, okay? stuff. Whistle all you want. Continuum and turn it into energy. I am constantly amazed at how many mysteries are locked up inside the parts of my ship. You. Yeah, you. I'm just gonna essentially separate my plenty of these in this area. So essentially, you follow your Pikmin up there and then you guide them with the whistle. Should be back there. How slow are these guys? Apparently really slow. Red cell dump. Yay. We got the main boosters. Conus reactor. This reactor changes the permutation of the space-time continuum into pure energy. Basically, it's like a big rubber band. One more and one more you shall get. Shit. One more you shall get. So essentially, I just need to take all my boost again. And Let's see if I can guide them up there. I think that's how it works. But if it isn't, are there multiple levels to that area? That's my big question, because then it would have to be some way for me. Here. Looks like I should be able to get up here. And then I need a geyser. I really do need a geyser. Okay, I need help. I'm gonna cut this out real quick. Okay, everybody. Had a bit of a snack, but I figured it out. That was being a complete dummy the entire time. Essentially, what you need to do is but well, get your butt up there. Go! Okay. Well, that was a lot simpler than I thought. This is the second trophy thing. Single Pikmin die. Let's go. And we've made it. we would never have to return here. Again, adds these jet boosts with excellent mileage. That's easy on the family budget. This jet will keep your wife smiling and close to and propel you to a happy home life. Have we done it? Have we done it? Sunset. You know, there's nothing else to do here. No Pikmin lost. There's no reason for me to stay here or be here any longer. Why are we gonna defeat the Emperor Golax and get the last part? I don't know. I really don't know. But I do know that we have essentially completed the ship. Clearly, this is my final trial. My life support fails in 6 days. Courage. I don't need the Emperor Goldlax's treasure. Not treasure. Ship. The final trial. You can see stars blasting off into the background. Will it be the final trial? Will I win on day 25? I don't know, but that will be answered in the next episode. See you guys.